Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I got something new for you. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Anything else I can help you with? Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It'll reduce your target to a bloody pulp. There you are, as you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Good luck to you, stranger. Will that be all? Don't get yourself killed now.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. If you want a fighting chance out there, you come back anytime.
Spread out.
Okay.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
All right.
We're doing this.
Thank you.
sure is quiet.
Wait here.
What? Okay.
It's locked.
so is yours.
I am flattered. I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Are you even feeling this?
For you. That was not easy.
Hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
All right. Come on.
Okay.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for?
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Will that be all then? I'll buy almost anything. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Anything else I can help you with? molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We'll have to come back any time. Welcome. Next time, then.
Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch!
Ashley, run!
Days are over.
Your time is nigh.
Give my regards to your god. Fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.